The Mindrolling Monastery is one of the six mother monasteries of the Nyingma school in Tibet. It was founded by Rigjin Terdak Lingpa in 1676. Then in 1965, Khojin Rinpoche and a small group of monks began the process of re-establishing Mindrolling Monastery located near Khamin Town in Dehradun, Uttarakhand State, India. This stupa of Buddha's descent from Devaloka, which liberates upon seeing raised by Mindrolling Monastery in the noble land of India to benefit all sentient beings, and inaugurated by His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama in October 2002.
Thank you.
Guru Tepa Kundul Palden Chivichola Namo. His Holiness the Dalai Lama used this vehicle as his personal vehicle until 2013. The Mindrolling Monastery thereafter acquired this vehicle and installed it in the stupa complex in the 6th July 2019 on the auspicious occasion of His Holiness' birthday. Mindrolling Monastery contains the Ngagyi Nyingma College, and it is now one of the largest Buddhist institutes in existence, where monks traditionally study on the Sutra and the Tantra of Buddhism.
Sharanam Gacchami.